city well. I remember in the very beginning when we first started playing Philadelphia, we would play the Tower Theater. Good little place, rock and roll little theater. And you know, we dreamed about playing the Spectrum. We made it to the Spectrum. And then by God, we made it right here to Comcast. Oh my goodness. So here we are, in the home of the Flyers, in the home of the Philly. And on a night like this, when I get to see all you people and I'm feeling all the friendly faces that I know from this area, I want to come out there and see you. I want to get off the stage. But they told me a long time ago, you know, you don't want to be rude. If you don't get invited somewhere, you don't go. You don't go somewhere as an uninvited guest. So here's what I want to do. If y'all want me to come out there and see you, I'm going to count to three and you say my name as loud as you can. One, two, three. Now that's a really good start, I will tell you that. But that won't get me out there. Can you imagine I come out there and you go, what are you doing out here? I thought you wanted me to come out there. So we'll try it again. One, two, three. Got a feeling third time's the charm. Try it one more time. I'm listening to you over there. I'm listening to you down here. I'm listening to you on top over here. One, two, three. You know what? I'm coming out to see you.